When I used to live here 45 years ago, you could hear dogs barking at night, you know, and today it's another world. The big people are always, they like to welcome people, they are open, they are bon vivant, and they have savoir-faire, and they are happy people, they are happy campers, basically. The thing about Montreal is that it is a city that has for itself something that cannot be replicated anywhere else. You know, the best decor in a restaurant is not the decor, it's the people that are there, right? Well, the terrace is the same thing. You see people on terraces, and you see some good-looking girls and whatever. Right away, the attraction is there, and it makes the world go around, right? We always say we have everything under one roof. You can go there and have a drink on the terrace at 5 o'clock, and then you can move into the bar because it's getting dark. And then you can go upstairs in the restaurant and have dinner. And then you can go downstairs in the discotheque and dance your ass off for the rest of the night. The disco business in Montreal from the 70s up to now has never been more booming than it is today. You see lineups for discos every night. This nightlife actually is a multicultural nightlife.
Montreal is a great place for bar hopping, as many, many clubs, bars, dive bars, lounges are all clustered around the main streets and neighborhoods. But the cool thing is, you can choose a neighborhood that's gonna have its own flavor. The Gay Village is also something in Montreal. They have amazing DJs. It's all about dancing the night away. There's definitely a very friendly and happy vibe in Montreal.